1 John 1:9. If we confess our sins, he is faithful and just and will forgive us our sins and purify us from all unrighteousness. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be showing you how I get this glowy, radiant skin that's very friendly to all skin types. I am a very oily girl. I am greasier than Two Piece Tuesday. So I'm going to mattify my face with Becca's primer, which is so expensive, but it's so good. Then I'm going to get my eyebrows on fleek. All the products I use will be in the description box. So yeah, don't worry. Just check the description box. Everything will be in order in the order that I use it. Also, frequently asked questions that I get from you guys are answered in the description box. Please don't tell me I waste my time typing out all that info just for you guys to ask me in the comments. Stuff I've been answered, been done that. Anyways, let me tell you how miraculous this Kat Von D concealer is. I use it on the trouble spots on my face, like, okay, so your girl has false mustache syndrome. God subscriber. I use it above my lip because I just have darker skin there, which gives me like a cast of like, which I don't like. It covers my dark spots like a tattoo. Also, you guys asked about the bumps on my chin. Girl, it's a flaw and I don't care for it. It's permanent. It's been there for ages now. And this product right here will really have you looking poreless because girl, I got more pores than a picture. You can see it in my pictures, even if I use a filter. Hey, yeah, that doesn't rhyme. I should not rap anymore. But do you get it? Pictures, poor things. I have pores. Okay, never mind. You guys just ain't with it though. Like, that's the problem. If you with it, then you with it. If you don't know, now you. Okay, I'm gonna take my foundation from Lancome, my bougie foundation that you guys always call me out on for using. I don't care if it's $50, I love it. It is like the perfect foundation. But yeah, I'm gonna just blend that with my beauty blender all over my face. After that, I'm gonna go in with my NARS concealer. I love it, I love it, I love it. It's not mattifying, I don't think so, but it's also not greasy, like it's just so perfect. And it has such a great coverage to it. And I absolutely love the formula. Like whoever made it had a vision straight from God, to be honest. Compared to the LA Girl Pro Concealer, they're both good, but NARS definitely shows a difference, okay? You definitely get what you pay for by using it, but yeah, why did I just blend that out with my hands? Am I sick? You have to be really patient when blending. I was so tired of squeezing that BD blender, but no, to get flawless makeup, blending is key, guys. I have so many boyfriends, and Bobby Brown is one of them. This foundation took my heart and locked it with a key. I'm gonna use that to bronze up my face, add some dimension to these chubbalicious cheeks and my chubbalistic chin. Listic, lol. I'm going to blend that out so my bronze won't be looking like monster, like wench. The goal is bronze goddess, you understand? You guys already know I love dramatic makeup. I love a harsh contour. Your girl does not judge. But one thing I cannot stand, I must sit down for, is, you know, girls with a harsh, like, what is that letter E that I'm seeing? You should not be seeing that. People should be lost for words when they see your makeup, not reading alphabet letters on your face, you understand? So take your time when blending your makeup, you know, do a little shimmy, you know, rock with it, do a little dance, you know what I mean? It's all fun and games until you dollop foundation all over your white shirt. Cool, good job, Sophia. Let's get ready to highlight. crowd goes wild. This ABH contour kit has been riding dirty no seatbelts with me for like 2 years now. I absolutely love it. You guys know I'm extra, extra. Why is my mouth open like this? Let me just try to keep it closed. I hate when like I catch myself looking like, you know? And there it goes again. Okay, let me try to keep it closed. Man, it just helps me do my makeup. I don't know, man. I also like when my face looks, so I'm gonna apply that to, you know, that area of my face. I don't know what to call it, above my lip, because it just brings my face in. And then I'm gonna apply it between my eyebrows so my eyebrows can look like heavenly, like, and then lastly, I apply it to the dome of my chin because it looks pretty. Now I'm going to set Le Face with Laura Mercier powder. And I'm gonna wait for that to bake. Did you see what I done came and a black pill's left and a white one? Hey, whoa. Whoa, girl's got the moves low key. Hey, wait. I'm so cute. Wait, I'm actually loony, guys. But then again, my friends are crazy too. And my family's totally bonkers. And the government makes no sense. Now that I think about it, we're all crazy, to be honest. Anyways, they don't call me Melanin Monroe for no reason. Aw, man, my friends are watching this. Nobody calls me Melanin Monroe, but can a girl dream? I'm gonna take this Black Radiance powder and use that to set my contour. I absolutely love this product. I use the color Cafe. It just makes me look snatched, and it snatches up my double chin as well. Say bye double chin, bye double chin, bye double chin, bye double chin. Say go Sophie, go Sophie, go, go Sophie, go Sophie, go. Ah, I'm so crazy. Anyways, I'm gonna contour my nose, and then after that, I'm gonna go back into that Black Radiance pressed powder in the color Ebony, and I'm going to add more depth to my cheekbones and like the corners, pinnacles, edges of my face. I also like to add it to my jaw, like my chin area, because it like really just defines the shape of my face. Guess what time it is? It's time to glow. I'm taking my favorite Becca Champagne Pop. Shout out to Jaclyn Hill though. And I'm going to use that to glow my face. Every time I wear makeup, I must use this, or I use the Laura Mercier. But this one is my absolute favorite. And I'm gonna go, you know, all the way, because I told you before, I'm extra. But yeah, after I'm done highlighting that, I'm gonna highlight my nose. And I love getting the stem of my nose because it just makes it look like so cute. And then I'm gonna get my Cupid's bow as well. I also like to go into my eyebrows and use that light shade from the ABH contouring kit that I showed you guys earlier. I like to use it just to add a dramatic, you know, arch to my brow bone. And it just takes my eyeshadow to the next level. It just takes your eye look from like 100 to 200, sis. But yeah, I'm lining my lips with NYX's Brown Brun. You guys know it's my fave. And then I'm gonna go in with Kat Von D's Bow and Arrow. But before that, you gotta, you know, chap up those lips, because it does dry your lips pretty fast. But yeah, I'm gonna set my face with MAC Fix Plus. It just turns my beat into like skin finish. And then I'm gonna set it all with Urban Decay All Nighter. And then I'm done. My routine works great for dry and oily skin, so go for it. My hair is from Eunice on AliExpress. You guys know that's the hair I've been rocking. How I got this beautiful hair color and curls is in the description box, so go watch those videos. Also, information on my outfit, like my shirt and the pair of shorts that I'm wearing. I have a fashion lookbook on my channel of so many cute outfits and ideas that I've worn. So yeah, add me on Snapchat, like, comment, and subscribe. Add me on Instagram, and I'll be seeing you guys soon. I know a designer, I know a Ferrari. This ain't on my level, he belonged to me, and I belong to him. Oh, baby, he gon' kill his
cassava. He gets a big cassava, baby pana. My love for you never die. Sabi wo kwa zye ni tina grego aje. Me do isa yesu ma brewo aje. Kwa zye ni tina grego aje. Me do isa yesu ma brewo aje.